More now on our top story. And Australia's Republican movement has slammed the Prime Minister's decision to make Prince Philip a knight in the Order of Australia. Tony Abbott says the Queen has accepted his recommendation that the Duke of Edinburgh and retired Air